Viruses on hiatus during COVID-19 are making unusual comebacks. After 2 years into this pandemic, people are starting to bounce back, thanks to vaccines and treatments. But other viruses that were on retreat are now making a comeback. Why are these viruses picking up cases unexpectedly, especially in children? When COVID-19 boomed, other viruses seemed to be on hiatus. One reason is face masks that block the main transmission route of several infectious diseases. Now that the hold of COVID-19 is waning, the hiatus mode for other viruses is lifted. In previous months, adenovirus type 41, respiratory syncytial virus, and monkeypox virus have decided to invade human cities. Yet their return is unusual, which puzzled even experts. Let's start with adenovirus type 41, the culprit behind the acute severe hepatitis of unknown origin in children. From the WHO April 22 press release, at least 169 cases of these mysterious hepatitis have been reported in 11 nations. The cases were concentrated among children 1 month to 16 years of age, and around 10% needed liver transplantation. The adenovirus dominated the test at 74 of the total cases. There were co-infections too of SARS-CoV-2 and adenovirus. Next is the RSV epidemics in Australia. In the journal Nature Communications, researchers noted that in late 2020, unprecedented widespread RSV outbreaks occurred, beginning in spring and extending into summer. When COVID-19 preventive measures were in place, RSV couldn't circulate effectively. So the off-season timing might be related to the ease of restrictions, where some don't wear face masks because most are vaccinated against COVID-19. And third thus far is the monkeypox virus, a relative of the eradicated smallpox. Experts were surprised when it started to spread in non-endemic countries. Although monkeypox isn't pushing for another pandemic yet, its threat remains high. Our efforts in curbing down cases will determine the virus's evolution in the coming weeks. At the moment, we are not concerned about a global pandemic, said WHO technical lead for monkeypox, Rosamond Lewis, per CNBC. There's something curious about these recent events. During the initial fight against COVID-19, face masks, lockdowns, and stay-at-home policies were enforced strictly. Kids weren't going outside to meet and play. This got their exposure to germs, which is odd because kids are germ magnets. That may have affected the potential of their immune systems. Mothers who got pregnant and gave birth in the middle of the pandemic were protected against COVID-19. But their prevention measures also filtered out other common pathogens. Without exposure, moms couldn't provide versatile antibodies to their babies. We're not saying adults and kids should deliberately expose themselves. We're just saying that fending off a boss enemy allowed smaller ones to get that promising window of opportunity. Are there any sudden rise of non-COVID outbreaks in your area? Are you still following COVID protocols today? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. We'll be right back.